Good afternoon, dear students. In the last unit, we learnt about life skill. In this class, we will learn about plants. Dear children, do you know about photosynthesis? It is a process of by which green plants prepare their own food. We would have no oxygen to breathe without plants. Plants are used for many purposes like farming and food, is it? Plants are living things that grow on land or in water. Plants can be divided into two groups. Flowering plants, another one is non-flowering plants. Now, let's go for unit 2, plants and animals. Topic is more about plants. Dear students, now see the lesson. Keep the finger mark that where I'm going to read. Heading, read carefully and name the plants in the given blank spaces. Is it here we can find many plants and we are going to see the details of the plants. Students, see the first one. These are minute floating organisms found in the sea, ponds and lakes. Which is said, students, that is planktons. What do you mean planktons? Planktons includes plants and animals which floats together in water bodies. It doesn't float where the current passes. Understood, students? Okay. Now, let us see second one. These plants have green leaves all the year round. They are evergreen. Dear students, which plants that we can see evergreen throughout the year? That is fir and pine. I think you can see on the screen. Dear children, what is the specialty of pine tree? It is a cultural symbol of all around the world. It plays a role of special tree. This also the origin of Christmas tree. I think you have seen in the Christmas all will be, you can find this tree will be decorated in the churches and in Christian's house. Second one is fir. Fir are found in America, Europe, Asia and North Africa region. They are young trees and very smooth. Okay. Third one. It is grown mainly in Arabian countries. It bears a golden brown fruit. Tastes sweet. What it is, children? Date. Is it? Date will be very sweet to eat. Okay, let us see about that plant. These plants are used for medicines. And children, let us go for fourth one. It is a kind of grass that grows very fast. It is panda's favorite food. Which it is, children? It is a bamboo. Bamboo is a type of fast growing plants and that are used in place of wood for a variety of applications, including students, we can make furniture with that, flutes and even vehicles frames also we can do by bamboos. Okay, ma. Next, see the fifth one. This tree makes it difficult to climb even for a monkey. Which it is? Monkey puzzle. Can you see the monkey puzzle on the screen? Yes, students. This tree, it is monkey puzzle also used for the furniture. And it is an evergreen tree. And these are growing very slow. These trees won't grow very fast like other trees. These trees grow very slow. Sixth one. It is an edible fungus. It has no chlorophyll and cannot produce its own food. What it is, children? It is mushroom. Mushroom contains protein and fiber and vitamin B. We all know that everybody like mushroom. It is good for hair growth also, and by eating this we can be very healthy. So children, you should eat mushroom more. Okay, seventh one. Cricket bats are made from the long, slender branches of this tree. Which tree is this, children? That's willow. Dear children, you all like to play cricket, is it? What you are taking and going while you are playing cricket in the ground? You will take bat and a ball. Bat, okay, ma. So, bats are prepared by these kind of trees, named willow. It is found in the region of Kashmir and we can make four different types of bats in this tree. It is a lightweight and hardwood. Understood, children? Okay. Let us go for the last one. It is a very juicy steak. When matured, sugar and jaggery are prepared from its juice. Dear children, you all like sugar and jaggery, is it? Children are fond of to eat this. Okay, let us see, ma'am, from which plant will get sugar and jaggery? Will get sugar and jaggery from sugarcane plant. Sugarcane is very tasty to eat, is it? We can make jaggery from sugarcane and white sugar. It improves our digestive system also. So children should eat more sugarcane for the digestive system. And it reduces bad cholesterol. Understood, children? Okay, thank you. Now what you have to do, children? You have to write the answer of these plants. Means you have to read them carefully and you have to write the answer and you have to send it to my personal number. Okay.